From the heart of Texas, this is Central Texas News Now.
Here are the latest headlines from Central Texas News Now. I'm Dennis Turner. About 1:30 in the afternoon on Saturday, we got a report of an explosion at a home in the Coryell County town of Gatesville. Callers told us it happened in the area of the 2400 block of Oak Drive. Our Gatesville Fire Department sources tell us they actually responded to a house fire on Oak. We don't know of any injuries, but the fire department did tell us they did not need any emergency medical units. In Limestone County, firefighters had a brush fire on their hands this morning. They tell us it started on private property in a ditch. It grew to about half acre before the Westlake Limestone Volunteer Fire Department got control of the flames with the help of Groesbeck Fire and Rescue. About an hour and a half later, the firefighters, their four vehicles, and about 1,500 gallons of water had done their job. The Westlake chief says he expects a busy dry season this year. And now look at our Central Texas weather forecast.
Meteorologist Josh Johns, if we look at your 10-day forecast, we've got a 20% chance of rain Sunday and Monday as the humidity continues to move in. Heat comes back towards the middle of the week. Temperatures going into the upper 90s, and then another chance of rain coming up next weekend.
The Central Texas News Now News app. Search KXXV in your app store.